The survey team has completed its analysis of the first two atomic tests. But there's one area they still want to explore. Less than 20 miles from the site of Operation Crossroads, in the northwest corner of the atoll. In 1952, the USA plans new tests here of a terrifying new device.